The date is Monday, April 16th, 2012, and the time is 8 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. We have additional Purple Martin arrivals early this morning. Today's afternoon temperatures are forecast to be in the mid-80s here on Eastern Long Island. I would say that our milder than normal temperatures, coupled with the breezes out of the south-southwest, are most responsible for the 2012 earlier than normal arrival of Purple Martins in our area.